What's up, sisters?
Brigham, you're meant to be in the auditorium.
You menace.
Oi,
what a fresh one.
Give me an admiral.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone.
I love you.
Nah. Hi, Amber. Nah, Brigham, you're pretty cool, eh? Schlong, buddy. Got a pretty long schlong, like everyone said. Just love you to death. How'd you know?
Brigz, you're awesome, man. Who's the best time of my life at this year? Still.
Yeah.
Brigz, you're the man. I was the man.
Nah. Anything, bro? Anything?
Oh,
yeah. What's your favourite memory this year?
This year? Breaking into the pool last week.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
What a year, Brigz. So, Brigz. I'm Briar. And in your yearbook, I would have wrote, Nesian Mystik, Gun in the Shower, Stay in the Shower. Right?
And I'm Hannah. I'm Hannah. And I would have wrote the number one poster. Cheer for your smile.
Gun in the Shower, Stay in the Shower.
And what are you doing on the weekends, eh?
Hard to
put up. True. Alright.
She's not. Ezra, I love you heaps.
Love you too, bro.
And,
East Coast buddies. Oi, we need to finish off our movie, bro.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yes, we need to do it.
But Therese can give out gaming
to like. Okay. Therese, what's that over there?
Because you're a girl.
Whoa! Cole! That's intense.
Is that Texas right there?
I think I'm gonna go up.
Right. What your name is?
Chelsea.
And your favourite thing this year was? You.
Meeting.
You bring it.
Yeah, you bring it. Happy to say you. So you wanna see the world? Levi, wow.
My name's Levi. I love your
smile. We're just gonna say that. We've got a beautiful smile.
Yeah,
I love those arms. Yeah. Okay, you're a good person.
Brigham's best friend.
Yep, always.
I'm bringing
Hollywood represents.
I actually took a personal training course. Professionally trained.
I can tell.
I train actually quite this skinny little man. And actually lost 20 kgs.
True.
I made that up. Page. Yes, in the flesh, me chronic boy right here. Outside the big old bloody Sharice.
Get to Jake!
Wee.
Fuck you, brother girl!
You're pretty random. It's funny.
Is it mine?
Yeah.
What's the most ruthless thing you've done this year?
I've beaten up heaps of people, so I don't know which one came off the worst.
You're one and only, Brigham.
You're
one. I'm big.
What? He's not. You're skunks. He ain't.
Oh.
Oh.
You're going to get all the girls for the future, bro.
Yeah, I like it. Oh.
Very jealous of Brigham because he's so good at basketball. Sometimes, one time we were playing and he scored it on me and I was just...
My house.
Nah, yeah.
My tent.
What's up? This is the NBA, you know? Nigga brother till I die. You know this be number 14 on the A1, number 14 on A2, nigga. A2, nigga. A1, you know. Remember the name, remember the game. Josh Solo White, number 14. Big dog. You gonna see me in the NBA?
Hello. I've been dancing. Hello. Come
back.
When I'm ready.
Give us a cheer. A quiet one. Sticky.
Chee-hoo!
You're on.
That's you, Brigham. I've always needed you. You know, I don't even know why. That's all I'm doing. You know, I actually love you.
Let's be!
I didn't bring the camera, it was.
Why things gotta be the way they
are. Suck my loud finger, suck it.
How close are you gonna go with that thing?
Yes.
Well, I tell you what. I could shoot.
Hello! I don't actually know what to say.
People think about this year.
I'll talk about. No. Hi, Brigz. I'm Journey, and we're best friends, and I wish you the best in life.
Hurry up.
Hi, Brigz. And thanks for being yourself and only talking to me and being at least.
Anyway,
this is Brigham Smith's
uncomfortable end.
That was really good. That's a secret. Oh, that's so funny.
Well, I know. I want to go away.
Okay, Brigham, what should we do? Oh, you told me.
You're
going
to start a new one.
I'm Leah McTavish. I'm Brigham's best buddy. Which is called Cool.
I'm just gonna ask you some questions. Okay. Well, what's your favorite thing that happened this year? Anything? No. What are you gonna do next year? Stay here? No, it's me. And last question. Can I have a free lolly?
Okay, sure.
Yeah. One or number one, thanks. Oh, thanks, Ali.
The best, bye.
Tell me something. Gonna go on YouTube. Anything. Shout out to the girls. Oh, I don't care.
Shout out to my mum.
Yeah, Rupert.
Hey, don't take it. A throw.
Otara. Mina. This is Millie. He's a man at rugby, and he can dunk it, yeah. Look at me, yeah. And he's like 7 foot, it's pretty big. But I can still block it.
My name is Micah, and I played Brigham Smith.
Yeah.
Number
20. This is Michael Zing, I think that's how you say it. He's like the man at like, what's that ping pong cafe that all those Asians play?
Oh, honestly,
I always mock him because he's Chinese. Yeah, so.
Oh, Brigham, I will miss you. And I will go to Hastings to visit you.
Yep, me.
Hastings boy, show me about Hastings.
Yeah.
How gangster this is.
And I want one more question.
What question?
What's the naughtiest thing you've done this year?
You want to hear?
Yep.
Honestly?
Yep.
Having sex in the bush. Jokes! Nah, I might notice saying just spend time.
Alright, your name is?
My name's MJ. Mona, Jane Brown.
And the craziest thing that happened this year?
I have no idea.
Not sneaking into the pool or anything at 7 o'clock?
No, wait, that wasn't me. I wasn't there, I was sick.
And what do you love me the most?
I love you the most because you have a really nice smile.
And the Rambo,
okay.
Want us a beat?
Yeah, they call me dictator. I am the man. I made this place what it is cause I can't. I am the king of bling, I can sing too. You know that I am the man cause you wanna be me too. Yeah.
What's your question?
Your name is?
Philip Jaden Reary.
And your boss?
Also known as Chronic Boy. Or PJ.
And you're from where?
Hastings, best place ever.
And the thing you love about me most is?
Your large penis.
Hello, I am Spartan. I'm a warrior. Yes, I'm the best.
But how was this year like for me? Education was good.
Exactly.
But how was basketball this year, bro?
Oh, good.
Me, thought. fun? Yeah.
Yeah. What am I supposed to do?
Say something, bro. What do you love about me most?
Your dick. Once upon a time, the school was awesome. Until I left. This retard.
Hi.
Vane. Carries a mirror around him. Who does that?
I'm Riley.
I'm
Riley.
I'm Riley. And I'm Kane.
And together we
hi to Riley. I'm amazing.
Go, Matt. Videoing, bro.
What
say something, anything.
Yeah, that's good for coming to college. Socially, it did nothing for my academics. But nah.
Mate.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, I'm so thick.
Wait, what? And welcome back.
So if you're live on,
if you ain't fluent.
Journey pulling,
it's just not packing. This is my whole itinerary.
So, we're going to talk about our life at college. One of the highlights, just now, what was one of our highlights?
Wow, one of my highlights was when Brother Hag ran into the wall and he met, had a bleeding head. It was quite funny. What was one of your highlights?
Oh, Brother Parker, we were in sports science and he was pulling the chain and fell on the ground and rolled over.
Oh, I've got another one. Ruben pooed himself in sports science.
I have another one. We were in seminary. It's just the way young he farted.
You went hands down. Okay,
my name is Sean Tlani. About you? Am I
saying
about you?
Anything, I don't care.
Church College was cool. Thanks for seeing my class.
Yes.
And have a good life.
You should have been.
You have a very deep voice.
Hang on. Thank you. Means you've got a lot of TikToks of your own.
Just say something!
Hi.
Hi, Brigham. My name is Siobhan Edwards, and we're related. Yeah. Hastings. Hastings for life, and yeah, you're awesome. Stay being you, and what? See you in the future.
What's up, Brigham? My man. Nice to meet you, my brother. All good, Zee. Yeah. Too much, guys.
It's been pretty good, eh?
Yeah. Favorite memory this year, bro?
Songfest.
Okay, well, there's this girl that's on my mind. Her name's Rihanna and Kane. But Kane doesn't like black dudes. She only likes white dudes.
Oh, she's white American.
yeah, but I want to marry her, but
she's not mine. She's too black. She's my poser.
She should have got most rugged though.
Yeah, pretty much.
Wesley.
And your best friend is?
Brigham Smith.
Of course. Who else? And your favourite food at this point of time?
Oh mate, I feel like a roast.
Oh same, but I feel like something. And something you want to say to anyone?
Oh,
Emma.
Love the school.
Emma Marker perhaps?
No.
Not Emma?
Not Emma. Oh, I don't know at this point of time. Nah, Emma. Love the school. I'm so sad that it's closing down. Wish it wasn't. Stop this!
This is what a moose sucks. A2's captain, most valuable player right here with the three pointer. Show us that shot, bro. How we doing? Yes! Oh, bro, that was a push shot. That's a wrap, bro.
Brigham, you're the man. You can slam dunk it on me on my face. And you can do it all day and all night and even shoot it on me. Cheer. Peace.
Brigz, you're the man, bro. Shit, it's been a good year. What do I say? Bro, you're the man, bro. Remember in the shower? In the pool? You're the man for that, bro.
Bro!
Okay, bro. I'm out.
Well, I was eating lunch at the DLG when this little girl came and she sat next to me. Never seen nobody move the way she did. Well, she did and she does and she'll do it again. When you move like a jellyfish, rhythm don't mean nothing. You go with the flow, you don't stop. Move like a jellyfish, rhythm is nothing. You go with the flow, you don't stop.